Praise the Lord, everyone, and welcome to the God's Healer 7 channel. I'm Sister Barbara, and I have a prophecy I'd like to read for you today. You could join me. I'm going to be in the King James Version Study Bible, and I'm going to be in Matthew chapter 24, let's see, verses 37 to 44, and it's called The Days of Noah. But as the days of Noah were, so also will be coming of the Son of Man. For as in the days before the flood, they were eating and drinking, marrying and giving in marriage until the day that Noah entered the ark, and did not know until the flood came and took them all away, so also will the coming of the Son of Man be. Then two men will be in the field, one will be taken and the other left. Two women will be grinding at the mill, one will be taken and the other left. Watch therefore, for you do not know what hour your Lord is coming. But know this, that if the master of the house had known what hour the thief would come, he would have watched and not allowed his house to be broken into. Therefore, you also be ready, for the Son of Man is coming at an hour you do not expect. And this prophecy message is awesome. So here we go. I'm going to title it, The Days of Noah Are Upon You. The enemy surrounds my chosen to muffle my words. They attack from the left and the right. They plant spies in their midst. They plan in darkness and ambush. They carry their tales one to another, evil to evil, darkness to darkness. They have their own plan of attack. They do not consider, I am the mighty warrior. I see their plan and I shall foil their attack. I am the Lord of hosts. I am mighty in battle. Cast off your sandals and kneel at my feet and ask for mercy for these deeds done in the darkness. Nothing hides from my eyes. They travel the earth to and fro and see all. Call on me now while I still hear you, while the door is still open. Return to me, you wicked people, and escape the wrath and fury of my judgment. From henceforward, know the time gets shorter. As the days turn to hours, the appointed time nears. See the signs in the stars, for the days of Noah are upon you. I shall speak to those who listen. I shall guide those who are lost. I shall forgive those who ask forgiveness. I shall heal those who are sick. I shall weep with those who mourn. I shall help those in need. I shall carry those who cannot walk. I shall hold those who tremble. I shall call those who hear. I shall show those who see. I shall save those who ask. I am your Redeemer. Come forth, for I am the resurrection and the life. Wow, that is so awesome. That's a long prophecy message I got from the Lord. I was praying yesterday, and as soon as I started reading in Isaiah, I was in the end time. I don't even remember what scripture it was. But I got that prophecy. I don't even think I was on the first sentence and that prophecy came. So that's a really, really awesome message. So again, the days of Noah, we know our Lord is coming back really soon. He's saying that the days are being shortened. And he's saying, what else did he say? That is so cool. I was just like stuck on this all day yesterday. Let's see here. Henceforward, know the time gets shorter as the days turn to hours, the appointed time nears. See the signs in the stars, for the days of Noah are upon you. How awesome is that? So again, thank you for tuning in to God's Healer 7 channel. I'm Sister Barbara. I want to thank all of my friends and subscribers out there for your messages and your comments. I really love to hear from you. And I'm proclaiming the acceptable year of the Lord. From now until September 23rd, 2015, the Lord is offering a complete cancellation to your spiritual debt and a brand new beginning to anyone who responds to his message. So please respond, repent, be baptized in Jesus' name. You will receive the gift of the Holy Spirit. You can read about that in Acts 2:38. And again, thank you, everyone. God bless you. Have a peaceful day today, and we'll see you again.